Paul Pogba apologizes to Manchester United teammates after handball versus West Ham. Paul Pogba apologized to his Manchester United teammates for his handball against West Ham, Harry Maguire has revealed. Mikel Antonio scored from the spot after Pogba handled to hand the visitors a first-half penalty, and despite Mason Greenwood equalizing in the second half, United was unable to find a winner and had to settle for a 1-1 draw. United manager Ole Gunnar Solskjaer said in his post-match press conference that Pogba would have been better off taking Rice's shot, in the mush, and Maguire has confirmed the Frenchman said sorry after the incident. It was soft. You can say it's a natural reaction from Paul, should he do it? He probably should take one in the face, Maguire told a sports channel. He apologized in there, he held his hands up. He knows he shouldn't do that, it's a natural instinct to protect yourself, to protect your face. I haven't seen it back, I think his hands were bang in front of his face. It was soft because it wouldn't have ended up in a goal, but you give them a penalty and an amazing opportunity to take the lead. United legend Gary Neville said on co-commentary, it's rubbish from him, Pogba. Rubbish, to think, I felt a little bit sorry for him, I thought he took a whack on the head. Embarrassing, I don't know why VAR is looking at it for this long, to be honest, it's a penalty. He shakes his head. Is he trying to make out he's got a bloody nose? No brainer, I don't know what he's looking at. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe Glory Glory Manchester United YouTube channel.